One of the world's biggest medicinal cannabis farms will be built in regional Victoria. Construction of the giant high-tech glasshouse will soon begin at Shepparton. It'll cost $160 million to build and will create around 400 jobs.
It is significant and it will position Victoria as one of the major producers in the world.
The company aims to produce 160 tonnes of medicinal cannabis each year.